little place.
Yeah, it's a good place to raise kids.
Who's Norris?
he was a senator from up north somewhere.
Okay.
Senator George Norris.
All that brick.
Yeah, this was a good place to work until they started changing everything.
Oh, until Elkins knew.
The Kent Reaver.
Those great drums.
Sound like an engineer designed that.
Mm-hmm. They're real simple. Really, really nice and easy, really.
Oh, okay. That was a longer drive?
Yeah, and it was just, it was real hectic over there. You come over here and it's like your heart stopped.
Man, lucky you. Boy, look at that, look at that. That is unreal, all that fog or mist or whatever.
I'm beginning to feel it, man.
If I ain't gonna do that, you can do it.
Matter of fact, they keep them up. They turned it into a state park here at the dam. And you can rent those cabins, but that's what they were used for. They were the workers' cabins for the CCC and the WPA.
Up and away! It is quite a drop. About what is that? About 400 feet or so? Or?
I'm trying to think what the depth of the dam was down. You got the bedrock. I think it was 400 feet or so. Gotta have some place to put it. You can't.
Is that it'll blow something up? Or,
well, yeah, you just can't. If you're producing 800 megawatts, you gotta have 800 megawatts to go somewhere. You can't store it or anything.
Right.
And if you got a back of steam, I mean, it's there's just a lot of stuff in steam valves and everything has to start closing down. It's easy to do it when you got a place to put it.
Sounds like an engineer designed it, huh?
Yeah, very much.
There we go.
Yeah.
Whee!
This is the old CCC work camp. All these cabins.
Oh, okay.
All the cabins up here. This is where they kept the workers. And he's rent these things.
You have to park way out there and just walk in here. Remy dropped her teddy bear. She had a little bear.
Oh, somebody found it.
Yeah.
But these are. But you can rent them right now. They're nice little places.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Like a nice, cool place to come and stay.
Yeah. Cheap for me anymore, but anyway, but that's cute.
Well, if you just want like to come up,
yeah, I from Chattanooga or wherever on a weekend, that'd be cool.
Have a little fire or something.
Yeah.
You Monica, come up, we'll put you up in one.
There you go. Hell, we'll stay with you in Bali.
I wouldn't mind staying in one of these. I've never stayed up here. I've never had any reason to.
Well, that's a drop off. Ah, that's all. Yeah.
Were you the same era before?
Oh, here's the birthday party.
I tell you what, it seems like people are sticking around. We don't, you know, usually there's not many people around. But
it's light. Well, light out.
I mean, they're coffee.
Big wrist mirror.